for the Mills manipulation, what we're going to do is first find the radial head, and then we're going to twist the arm around, bringing the extensors to a fully lengthened position by pronating the wrist and completely flexing the wrist. From here, we're going to quickly thrust with our thumb on the radial head, just like that.